14 civilians stuck in twin avalanche rescued in Tangdar Chowkibal in Kupwara. Army amid fresh snowfall. Army on Tuesday said it rescued at least 14 civilians who had got stuck after twin avalanche hit Tangdar Chowkibal highway of Kupwara district in North Kashmir. The avalanche triggered by snow on Tuesday morning blocked Tangdar Chowkibal road and 14 civilians including a child were stranded along with their vehicle. Army's avalanche rescue team from Neelam Company operating base under Captain Kuljot Singh along with GREF immediately swung into action after information about the stranded vehicles full of passengers including women, children and elderly were received. 14 civilians including women, children and critically ill heart patients were rescued by the Army team. The rescued civilians expressed gratitude to Army for timely action and saving their lives.